New at noon, Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin out of the hospital. He'd been admitted to Walter Reed National Military Medical Center on December 22nd and underwent surgery to treat prostate cancer. He later developed an infection and went back to the hospital without letting the White House know. While in the hospital, Austin ordered a series of military strikes in the Iranian-backed Houthis of Yemen. Austin is expected to work from home as he recovers.